it's me, Ava. Welcome back to my channel. Did you like my little dance party? So yesterday's video, I said that I would wash my puppets because yesterday I washed my stress balls, and I'm going to be washing my puppets today. And some of these are just so dusty. Some of them have literal mold on them, which is disgusting. This one has slime, so I'm really excited to wash these because I just like everything clean. I hate it when things are dirty. I need that sponge. Hey, so let's wash it. And then we've got this that we're going to scrub it with bubbles. These cleaning my fidgets because I just think it'll be satisfying. I'm not sure if it is, but if I'm watching somebody clean fidgets, I find it satisfying. So yeah, so this one's done. This is a medium sized poppet. So now we're going to do the regular sized poppets, still square. And I play with this a lot, that's probably why it's so dirty, because it's my favourite poppet. Even though it's just like original one in shape, it has the best pops. It looks so pretty like a devil. It's playing again. I don't mind, I'm not complaining, I'm a huge Swiftie. Okay, so next we're going to be washing this heart that actually has mold on it, which is frankly just gross. It won't come off. I'm going to have to scratch it with my nail. Ew. Ew, I don't want to do that. It's just going to have to stay there. I'd rather have dirty fidgets than get mold up my nails. Next, I'm going to be washing the slimy mini poppet. Okay, so that actually came off pretty easy. It's funny because this water is quite warm. Like the slime that I had in it is colour changing. So it's originally dark green and it turns light green when it gets warm, and this water is warm. So it turned, as soon as I put it in the water, it turned light green. So that's cool. Guys, we've got two left. Gonna be doing this red flower. Usually when I am in the kitchen, I do have the lights on, but I tried to do this before and yesterday, and with the lights on, they like flickered on camera and it was making me dizzy, so it was obviously making you guys dizzy, and I didn't want to do that. So I just opened the blind in front of me that you can't see, put some lights on underneath the cupboards, as you can see there, and I just dealt with it because I didn't want to you or for me to feel dizzy. Guys, this is the last one. It's the white ghost. Okay, so I think that is done. These are not all of my poppets. I have a lot more poppets, but these are the ones that are dirty. I mean dirty. But anyway guys, that was all for today's video. If you liked it, then please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you want me to wash my whole entire collection that I haven't washed yet, let this video get to 20 likes. But I'll talk to you all in the next video. Bye!